What's wrong, Shelley?
I can't sleep. The bed's all bumpy.
I remember my first sleepaway camp. It takes a day or two to get used to things.
I'll never get used to it.
But you were looking forward to race day tomorrow. You're part of the team.
Somebody else can run for me.
It wouldn't be the same without you. We'd really miss you.
I just want to go home.
Look over there. Do you see those two big stars, then four little ones in a row?
Oh, sort of.
That's the constellation Cygnus. It's a swan. Imagine the four stars are the long neck, the big stars are the body, and running crosswise, those stars are the wings.
I see it!
Did you know there was once a girl who turned into a swan?
She did? How?
Her name was Odette. She worked in the family bakery with her sister and her father.
They used to say she was a swan.
Not at first.